and the tools you'll need will be an X-Acto knife, a pry tool, a Phillips head screwdriver, tweezers, a heat gun, and a double-sided sticky tape. The first thing you'll want to do is remove the back cover and the battery. Want to remove all the screws from the back frame, then remove the back frame itself. Disconnect and remove the front camera. Then you can disconnect the ribbon cables attached to the rear cam and the LCD. That way you are good to remove the motherboard. Now remove the rear cam and the vibrator. Finally, the LCD cable assembly. Remove the LCD and heat the screen for about 15 seconds. Then use your pry tool to separate the adhesive. You can use more heat as needed. Then you can put the LCD back into place. Now you can reattach the audio jack, the rear cam, the vibrator, ear speaker, and EMF shield. Then you can remount your motherboard, reconnect the front cam and your LCD connector. Snap the back frame on and reinsert the screw. Reinsert the battery and pop the back cover off. We'll be right back. your phone on to give it a quick test.